Okay, let's review today's recipes. First, the lemon somen. Prepare the tomatoes, basil, and lemon. Combine the mentsuyu with lemon juice, olive oil, diced lemon pulp, and tomatoes. Boil the somen and rub off any excess oil. Combine with the sauce and garnish with basil. Next, the Japanese-style fish and chips. Skin the horse mackerel fillets and cut into strips. Combine with the new potatoes and mitsuba and sprinkle with flour. Coat with a mixed egg and flour batter. Use a spoon to form into bite-sized fritters, fry until crisp, serve and garnish with sudachi. These unique recipes can be made at your house. Why not try them?